Hello and welcome back to episode 6 of the Fighting Only Challenge. I want to get my revenge on Avery. I really want to also get that Kofu. I just don't know when we're going to get it. 5 pieces, alright. Yes, approaching. Kind of cool. Flash out. Alakazam is just so darn fast, too. Oh, hello. Eleven more. A Wigglytuff? Let's see if we have any good luck. See if we can catch a Wigglytuff. No, it's strong looking. My goodness. Okay. Everything around here level up with the task? Perhaps I should go and check that out. Don't want to try to roll. That's the Diglett guy. We haven't found them though. So. Did it? And more. Get like a regular hair cross out of here, not a strong looking one. No, an app one. Every little bit helps. Oh, there's the chair. Seven more. There's really not that much space in this area for seven more, is there? I mean, I'm sure I missed a bunch, but Piglets, are you around? This should be it. No. Okay. Maybe Heracross is only in the forest. This is level 16. Oh. Geez, three in one little area. So they get you. Oh, there it goes. I'm not gonna put them in the tall grass, right? That would just be like ridiculous. Oh, cool. Dark type. Oh, we found more than 10, right? Yeah, you said we found 17, so. Okay, so there's nothing special about that type. We don't have 17. Or 20 yet, rather. We would, we could find them. What are we doing? I'm sure I've probably run by the missing one several times. Very good experience, right? We'll see. One quick ball. Listen, I don't want to have to punch you because I don't feel like you'd survive. Oh, come on. Well, that's a little bit more helpful. I'm going to try one more quick ball. What a tease. Okay. I don't have anything else weaker. Damn it. Super effective. Okay. Well, holy crimolies, that's still a lot of experience. Okay. You know, accidentally knock out a Blissey, do so. Got it. Did I miss a thing up here? Did. Four more. I don't think I can find four more right now. Okay, so. We'll see. I know catching it would be good, but punching it seems better. Oh, especially at that level. We won't learn the next. Okay. I wasn't going to leave the, like, just go and try to find my way to the next area, but, or back to the cave, I should say. Then this Blissey walked right in front of me. Only level 11. Attack and special. Sure, why not? What was that? Ralts. How do I get back to that place he showed me? I guess it wasn't to cross this bridge. No, was it? I'll be back the other way. It's just literally just don't remember. I don't remember opening in the cliff or anything. Okay. Well, it's not here. Oh, I can just fly to these places? That's Brawler's Cave. Forest of Focus. Oh, jeez. Hey, he brought us way over there. Alright, so we're gonna beat up Blissey's and Bullfonts all the way. And Chansey, I guess. Sorry, Jancy, but we need the experience. I think Licky Lickies. I think it's just normal type, right? That's fine, we are done with that for this fight. Sorry, we do not have. We have the other Meowth. Oh, I saw a shiny for a moment. Thank you, Squilbert. I appreciate it. Oh, nearly a full heal. Everything in here is strong looking. Might as well just catch this if we can. I don't know why he's being such a rude orangu. There we go. I wasn't paying attention, but I'm pretty sure it's not a fighting type. There's even Tauros. Oh, you're gonna intimidate, huh? Tell you what. You survive one punch, I'll capture you. I'll apparently hit Mon or Mayweather had to crit you. Our bad. Only level 12. All right. He's staying in the party. Sure. Pack up too. Yeah, okay. Does not have a bug type move. Does not help us against a psychic type moment. Five. I don't know how fast we have to be. Go against Avery's Deborah. Oh. Ooh, pup. Adorable. Geez, it's nearly been half an hour already. Oh, 32, my goodness. Are you? Oh, my goodness. That's ridiculous. Why did this not end the battle? We got two. Yeah, okay. No surprise there. Even heal us all the way. Absolutely. Thanks. Right, I feel like we have a good plan. I saved just because I haven't yet. Alright, let's get revenge on Avery. Hopefully. You know, we gotta have a uniform back and never even changed. Okay. Please don't kill it in this one. I want to level up one more time, or increase my attack one more time. You have 3 power-ups. You have stab. And we have the fist ability. Yeah, that's what I should have done before. I want to say, but it has to still be psychic, right? So. And no. We don't get one shot here. Oh yeah, no, we're close. Just that Kadabra. All right. Well, this is where we're gonna end off this episode. Next one, we'll fly back and keep going with the trials. Until then, take care, and I'll catch you next time.